The other day, I found something I've never seen before while I was looking for golf balls.
It was a ball that had a return address on it, so I guess whoever hit this ball had no faith in themselves and knew they were gonna lose it.
But anyways, I think it's a pretty cool idea, so I'm gonna send it back to them along with a note from us with our contact information and some extra golf balls, so stay tuned for part 2 if we get a response.